procedure of the control guideline. And the time and out the year and correct your number. And the next one. Push it up and gradually longer until golden area. Gradually longer. So I mean the intro guideline. So gradually longer. Be safe. This one. And yeah. Now, like the tradition, and do rejection like this, and project up parallel journey and flow. Again, by that, and divide and straight. And I am making a session. And project up against the parallel journey and flowing. Look at this. Look at the value. And divide it. Project up. Look at that. And so the next step. Look at the guideline. I don't do this. The next step, what position? I've done the parts. I do the pitch part. This is what in the role of the guidelines. By two section. Okay. From front to yeah. Ordinary. And project it up against the ceiling. Where is the guideline? Look at this. This is guideline to be cut. Look at this. Look at this. And cut. And dividing. And press up against further into selling. Look at this. And divide into section. Until golden area. Divide into two sections. Do dot section. Bring it up into selling. This is the life. And divide can't push. Oh. Yes. Okay, back on. Right. To set. Anterior. Golden arrow. By the position. And doing the next session. Close it up. And where are your guidelines? Here. And cut, cut. The pro in selling or look at this guy point. We know from this area to monitor part, there are no there is a little part. Check it. With this guideline against the parallel and semi against the learning on parallel press the up press the up parallel on the learning on the back and I cut this line. Look at this. So, the first section is cut. The second cut is cut. On parallel selling, and this cut. This cut. Look at this. Longer. This is safe. So, this safe. Parallel selling. And like this. This like this. Like this. So, we can have exactly the same hair direction like this. This is a process one. I am doing process two. Process one is just for on interior and process two for exterior. Process two. First the phrase exactly. On nose, the middle of nose, center, that is center. Yeah, do double barrel parting, like this. There, to navel corner point, like this. Navel corner point. And this part also. Diagonal, every part to where they point. This is what? In the guideline. In the first in the guideline, and as I said before, I have to connect from here to there. And side. I make the power control by the so first just four and where is the guideline here so this and slide next step. Slide to the left and it's perfect. Like this. One, I need a butt into the eye line. Press off and slide and cut. Well, against the inter eye line and slide cut. And also in exterior, I made the butt into the eye and against the inter eye line, I will cut. I'm making the second section. This. So we know we have to use the perspectural eye line for the red exterior. Area and then distribution and control function and what? Sliding. What it is? Another section. Another section. I do the same way. Do the distribution and control function and sliding. The distribution, the push and and dropping weight and jump. Sliding. Extension and no dropping position and what? Sliding. I've done the left side area. Now I will do opposite right area. I'm doing second section. Direct rotor. Bending position. And opening position. So get my line and run. Bishop. So get my line and push it and slide it. Okay. The last section on right side. And long parallel ping position and do the high drive. Okay. The next shot. Perpendicular distribution and long parallel ping position. Look at the high drive. So, up like this. And on golden area, park, the distribution, and non-parallel position, and look at high drive, and sliding, and okay, now, first of all, area I cut like this. And first of the hand third four section well against the parallel on ceiling on floor like this. So the second one is short, is longer, and so this part and this part. Middle, yeah. This part. So the line is like this. Second, the third, like this. Fourth, the upper. First two, the first intro guideline, using the first intro guideline, the length on a corner point area, and for the length on a center point area, I connect it with the one slide cut. And second, the distribution and the parallel position slide cut. Third, fourth, the same, the opposite the same. And now I am ready cut. What? The interior, outer, this area is middle top area branding. And then I do texturizing final define code, such as texturizing point code, thinning, depoint, picking, drop, rolling, slicing code. And then blurring. And check the perimeter line. Check the density. So this area is heavy and as so I am pointing in I'm checking. And leave it inside the display and thin out. Reduce the density at this area. 1, 2, 3. And the second. 1, 2, just 1, 2, and this area 1, 2. Okay, now I am doing this area. Before I said leave it here, yeah, just inside for reducing thinning. 1, 2, 3. Area. 1, 2. This is the side area. 1, 2. Now I am picking up. Just the ends. Not good for mobility and movement. This can. And now I am on top area. More mobility, so I am doing texturizing point. Final check, I am doing slicing. bending any direction. Like open. Up at the same. Almost matching. Reducing the texture. Go. Little strands. The opposite. Fire. Attack. And different. And then reduction. I've done basic and defined by the helper. Now I am applying a storming. Now I will come as running.